Lachlan. And yes, he did. It hit him flat on the face.